Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Stone Mountain, and today we are playing some Battlefield 1 Snipers Only. I've been talking about doing this. Chat, you guys are going to light me up about it, but I've been talking about doing this for so long. Today, we are finally doing it. Of course, next week, actually, I am going to be out of town, so there's not going to be any streams next week. But I'll try and post on Instagram and Facebook and YouTubes and all that good stuff. So we're going to wait a couple minutes here, see if anybody can tune in live with us. We already got a couple people from the Discord server. Here is how I've set the lobby up, and we could change this up in the future. I'm definitely open to future ideas and open lobbies, but I disabled tanks. I disabled planes. I disabled all of the vehicles, everything. But I can't disable horses, unfortunately. So there's going to be some people running around on horses that we're going to need to kill, which is a potential issue. But weapons do 200% damage, which means that it's going to be one shot, one kill. Snipers cross the board from anywhere, even if you tap their foot. Should give you the one shot kill. And what else? 50% spawn time, so you'll spawn twice as fast. If you guys are trying to join the server, it is just search on PC, Stone Mountain 64, open lobby. I'm pretty sure we should be able to get enough people in here, at least to start it, and then hopefully some people will join. Jack, we will potentially be doing trick shots today. You know, that's pretty much what I usually do. I usually do the fadeaway trick shots. That's kind of my go-to staple. Seems to work pretty well. But we'll see how we can do it. Sneaky, good to see you. 5 minutes to bedtime, 5 minutes to game time here. That's what we got. So hopefully we'll get some people in the server. And we'll snipe some people. Let's see if we can warm up a bit. Get the sniping game on point. And this is the sniper, Kaver M95, that I'm going to be using. I don't want to tell. If you're watching, if you're going to be playing on the other team, stop listening right now. Put some earplugs in. Because the reason why I'm using this one is we got 200% weapon damage. Oh, friendly fire's on too, by the way, folks. See that? That's what you call friendly fire! Sorry about that. Sorry about that, Sim.
I'm down.
I kind of betrayed him a little bit early here, guys. Okay. Alright, we're okay here, folks. We're okay here. Okay, here we go. We only need three more people and it's gonna start. No time. But, okay, so the reason I'm using this, though, is that it essentially has straight pull built in on it, on this rifle. And since it's gonna be one shot, one kill, even in the foot. In the foot. There we go. You know. We're gonna go ahead and roll with that. I thought putting friendly fire on would make things a little more interesting, though. I'm pretty hyped for it. Miriam, welcome to the stream. Travis, Steven, welcome, guys. Kevin. It's about time we did the open lobby status. I was thinking maybe we'd do something else, but you know what? I got the server. Black and East, good to see you, my man. I did receive your item to the P.O. box, finally, and I will be using it for giveaway on this Monday's Top Play Show, so you guys can stay tuned for that. Fire. But all right, folks, it is game time on match number one. This is going to be intense, boys. This is going to be intense. Stream, keep trying to join in on this game, folks. Keep trying to join in. We got room. Stone Mountain 64 is the server. Of course, now we gotta wait for more people. We gotta wait for the last couple of people to join. The Twitch stream should be up. It says that it's up, or it should be coming up. So just maybe be patient with that. I don't know. It's flaking on me right now, bro. Let's get it. Sound effects? Do I need to get? I need to get like a soundboard where I can go boom, and the crowd goes wild. You know. Let me see if I can get some epic music at least rolling, shall I? Are these some dope beats to hype us up for these headshots? It's more like an epic orchestra. We can't even spawn now, see? The custom server, so I've had the custom server for a little bit, and I guess this is a good time, Annie, to review it.
Phase Stone Mountain 64.
Okay, look.
Keep up the good work, soldier.
10-4 on that one, buddy. Hopefully I'll get recruited. I can only dream of being recruited by those boys, as you know. But folks, the server owning has been pretty choppy, I gotta say. It's not very ideal. Like, if you want to update anything about it, I actually have to get everybody out of the game or wait till the next round. And, like, I can't customize how many people there are to start. And I can't even have a server password right now, so I can't even limit that. But we at least have the ability to kick people now, as well as ban people. So we have at least that going for us. But here we go, folks! Game number one is underway! We do have the motorcycle. Oh, here we go! Sim off to a huge start! Look at that with a triple kill on his own team! Unbelievable gameplay here! What are we doing here, folks? What are we doing here today? Chitty Buck with the sub. Welcome to the squad. Alright, let's see if we can perfect this, shall we? Martini loving. Oh no. Are you guys using. You shouldn't use the martini in this. Not with 200% sniper damage. So this is going to be the most interesting thing. Sinai Desert, folks, with no tanks, no planes, and snipers only. It's going to be really interesting. Let's try it. Let's try and play the objective here, folks. People who are tuning into the live stream, let's do it. What do we got? I got a spotting flare and the periscope. We do have radar on. It's going to be a little slow. The motorbikes are definitely going to be key here if they're going to be moving down to Gulf of George objective. There we go, folks. All right, looks like we do have some people tuning into the lobby as well. We're bringing in some of those second string players. Sniper Ridge, Sniper Ridge.
One of those.
Copy that. Butter's objective's clear. Looks like they weren't on sniper reach. That was my bad. Retract previous. Alright, we're gonna need to move up on Charlie objective next, lads. That's gonna be our new primary target after this. So far, the Ottoman Empire is coming out to the lead. That's the scary part. Skeddy, with the Twitch Prime. Welcome to the squad, my good sir. Move it up, Charlie. Objective dead ahead. Three contacts spotted, Sim. Flare going out. I got 20k. Additional on that field gun. Thread the needle. Copy. Move it up, Charlie. Objective's primary target. We got two. Oh shit, Southside fire! Going right over my shoulder! Watch a friendly fire here too, folks! There's not gonna be any revives either, but the thing is, 50% respawn timer. Look at that respawn! There's no wait time here! Drives me nuts about this game, how long you gotta wait for those respawns. Not today, folks. What the hell rifle did he hit me with? Oh, what the hell? It looked like he threw something at me. Oh, it was somebody else that killed me. Damn communists. What else can you say, folks? Oh, I should have spawned over at C. All right, maybe we can get... we could get positioning on Sniper Ridge, but I feel like the other team's just going to call me out.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Neebs? I wish I could get Neebs in here. I don't know if he's in the lobby. People are saying it like he is, but... We can dream, boys. We can keep on dreaming. I need to get his intel if I need more vitamin C. I'm not 100%. Oh shit! Not 100% sure about that right now. I did see as well if you actually have
coming to you soon.
Here we go. Now we got a nice spawn. If you actually disable,
we have lost objective.
If you have pistols only, you can disable melee weapons. Which I thought was pretty interesting. So you could literally go pistol only, no melee weapons, with a Calibri only. So we could try that for a future game. But unfortunately, I do have to kick everybody out in order to figure that or leave the game. At least that's the only way I've figured it out. There's no pistols either in this mode, though, so there's no swapping your secondaries to try and finish people off. Man, that one-shot kill, where'd he even get me from? So far, British forces are behind here. Come on, folks. Let's get this. Let's get it.
Just behind the cart.
On fire, damn it! There's no medics in this game. We have taken objective Freddy. Oh jeez. Oh jeez, that's a hot spot right there. That's what you see, a hot spot, laddies. There's one back there, but this flare just keeps catching me on fire. There he is, there he is. Did you see it? Did you see that movement? So what if I'm on fire? I like it hot and spicy.
Hold on, boys. We're going ahead.
Hold the objective, lads. Couple contacts moving from south side. Don't know if they're on. Oh shit! There goes a. There goes a bear. Biblical Buddha. Got a hot spot, man. I'm lit indeed, dude. That's how you get. That's how you get the stream lit right there. Is you catch yourself on fire. It's pretty much the 101 that you learn when you're just starting out with live streaming. You know, it's in all the tutorials. You see that? He's down, Charlie. All right, we gotta move. Yeah, we gotta move, Charlie. Move, Charlie. We have taken objective, Edward.
We've taken the objective. Incoming.
There's also no grenades, so the flare is like the only kind of like a grenade, I guess. You can catch people on fire with it. It's like an it's like a terrible incendiary grenade.
Yeah, there's flares out.
Oh, we got a major cap zone fest going on though. I didn't even see him. Well shot, Biblical. This is the thing. Even though these guys aren't on my team, they're gonna get all the stream time from killing my ass, which I cannot be happy about. Oh, that was a good shot. Saw his body just collapse, as I did as well, just standing out in the open like a rookie.
Stone dropping new tips and watching your streams makes my week. Keep it up, naives.
Chappelle dropping the 5. Thank you, my man. Hugely appreciated.
Putting spot on.
Oh, there's a long range sniper. I need to calculate the trajectory. It looks like I need to account for 2 knots of Earth's gravitational rotational field. The moon is currently at a half mast. Okay, nope. He's already gone. Gotta learn to calculate faster, man. Gotta learn to calculate faster. Hostile trees. I haven't seen any hostile ones so far. When you don't have the tanks, I think the thing that really scares the trees are actually the tanks. I noticed the tanks really scare the trees quite a bit. As well as the planes, obviously. The planes are very, very, the plane versus tree war has been going on for ages now. An enemy soldier. Man, I gotta get this trajectory. I think I might turn on my high-powered scope, actually, even potentially. Oh, man, we're looking to lock them in, though. We're looking to lock them in. This is getting dirty. What if the train came? I don't even know if the train... I turned vehicles off. I don't know if the train's included in that. I didn't see any options for behemoths. Oh, that looks so close. Suppression assist. All of the maps that we're playing are relatively large as well. Next is going to be Foul Fortress, which is one of my sniper favorite sniping maps besides for the vehicles. That's one of the my favorite things about this is now look at this. I'm running out in the open, not even worried about tanks. Just the snipers. I'm looking for targets here. Got some movement. North 5 degrees. Calculating for wind speed. Moving 2 tangos. Fire one! Fire two! Oh, that was a little high. Fire three! Damn it, he's dead. Oh, damn! Feels good! It's getting pretty hot and spicy here. That spotting flare really got me toasted earlier. Uh-oh. Look at all those sniper bullets out there. Look at this sniper vest, dude! Dude, I've seen stuff like this with standard issue rifles, but never this crazy, man. No, I mean, this is pretty nuts. But it's fun, dude. You guys are welcome to join in with me. If you are just tuned into the live stream, I got my custom server up and running, folks.
I've sighted an armored car.
We are playing Snipers Only.
Dolphin, Freddy.
We have taken objective George. On the top, watch out.
And it's 200% damage, so it's always going to be a one-shot kill with your sniper rifle.
We have lost objective Dolphin.
It's also 50% spawn time, so you get right back in the action when you die. And I'm going to leave this server up. I'm going out of town next week, so I'm not going to be here for the streams next week, but I will keep this server up. So if you guys do want to try this game mode out for yourself, you're more than welcome to if you're playing on PC with me here. Caleb, you just watched one of my old videos today. Well, you made a good decision, my sir. Very good one, as a matter of fact. Dude, I've hit some nice snipes here today, folks. But I do have advantage with 200%. 200% damage, though. What do we got? Let's go, Mad Hype, Anthony. Hell yeah, man! Oh, let's ask the in-game chat. Good server, question mark? Good mode? Is it pretty hype? Interesting? I mean, I don't know, dude. I just kind of came up with this on the fly. Maybe there's better settings. I'm open to the stream suggestions as well. Very jump scary. You see somebody. Love the one-shot snipe. See, it's got that appeal that hardcore has where you get the one-shot sniper kill, but you still have all your HUD and everything.
I'm looking right in the
This is like the perfect sniper's dream here. Mm-hmm. I might try bringing out my high-powered scope. The reason why I don't want to... Oh, look at this guy. Damn! The reason why I don't want to is because you get that sniper glint. Like that, and then boom, you just get domed so quickly. It's crazy, man.
Careful, enemy soldier.
We have lost objective.
Okay, pop it a quick reload here. Chat, what do you guys think about this mode? Just watching it. You liking it? I think it's pretty awesome. You just spawn in a vehicle? Well, you can't get rid of the horses, unfortunately. You can't get rid of the jeeps and the motorcycles. If I could, I would, but they don't have that customization. That's what I was talking about a little bit earlier. The server, custom servers in Battlefield 1 are not quite fully up to par, I would say, because Battlefield has decided to take this on their own rather than having third-party servers controlling this. Suppressed, dude. That would have been a 3-feed. Love it, Blake. Couldn't agree more. Excellent mode. Nicole.
We have taken objective.
This is what I want. They've done like the standard game modes, but I like this better. Furry Burger 7777 with the Twitch Prime. Welcome to the squad, Chitty Buck. It's more realistic with the one shot. I like it. Yeah, I mean the only complaint I could see is if you get shot in the foot, then it kind of sucks when you die from that. But I like. Oh God, no! Don't do a Sage. I thought he was gonna try and run me over. Here we go. See, there's that glint, man. Turn down your scope. Oh, here we go, correcting.
Lost objective Charlie.
On the run! on the run! Alright. You can kind of feel a little bit better because it is the one-shot kill, though. It's very rewarding, even though it's not deserved. This is my nightmare, Sneaky Snake. Yeah, I mean, if you're not that big into sniping, then this is a rough mode. Let me see. I gotta click record here. I forgot. I've been hitting all these dope shots of dreams coming true. Nothing like popping through the head all day. Erday, seeing those helmets fly. Got a nice zone secured on the objectives. See if you push it up. The poopy! The horseback. I guess it's technically okay because it is a sniper after all. It's the iron sight. But you know, what can you expect, fans? Bloody war out there indeed. Alright. Hey, get out. Get out of here.
I can see an enemy scout.
Damn. The armored train is en route. Oh, the train is in this game. Oh no. No, say it isn't so. Get your K-bullets out. This is not good, folks. Oh, jeez. This actually could be an effective comeback strategy here for the Ottomans.
Let's do it, man. Everybody K-bullet.
Dude, we need our entire team to K-bullet right now. There's no... I don't even know if this is possible.
An enemy armored train has arrived.
All right, I'm gonna spawn it. Spawn it, Freddy. Oh, jeez, with 200% weapon damage. Oh! It's so scary when you just see it coming as well. Pistols or melee only match, Rijon? I like it, man. There is a way we can make it pistols only, and you cannot melee as well. So I think we might try that. For the future. It's a bit difficult to change it while it's mid-game, but potentially for next time.
Man, teamwork, make a dream work.
Oh, making the dream work. Tater Vader. Welcome to the squad. Hugely appreciated, my man. All right. Is this seriously? I don't think this could even work. Everybody, go K-bullets. We need to take this train out. Train's moving towards Apple's objective. 5 knots moving in. Thomas and Dank engines here. We got allies going down. We got 5 K-bullets. This thing's still at 97% health. 7 damage. Gotta see, leave yourself minimally exposed. Jeez, there's a sniper over there. There's snipers everywhere! Holy shit!
I'm looking right at an enemy soldier.
Oh man, I can't hit him! Malefestro with 2 months on Twitch Prime. Welcome back, my buddy. 2 months on Twitch. Long time follower on YouTube. Go get him, Stone. Keep your head down.
That's an enemy horse.
Thanks, my man. Suppression! Alright, need my K-bullets. It's reloading.
You demand. Love your vids.
The suppression's hard! Plus the AZ dropping a 15 bomb! I'm out of ammo. I'm out of K rounds. This is GG, folks. I hear him. Oh, he found me! God! Blowy! You gonna give me that? With the new update, you think you could turn off the train? I went through all the settings. I didn't see anything specifically for it, but there potentially could have been, and I missed it. Good luck, Squad Dustin. Thank you. Oh, jeez. This thing still has 90% of its health.
We are losing objective.
I wonder how many K-bullets it actually takes to destroy this thing. The biggest problem... Maybe? Are there stationary? See, I'm out of ammo and there's no ammo supplies. Losing butter.
We have lost objective apples.
They're out.
Moving to butter.
Enemy cavalry off his horse.
Oh, the cavalry health. What's bacon.
Smash out.
Strategy destroy the train. The only thing we have against it is the K bullets. And it still has 25% of its health. This might be the most effective train in the history of Battlefield. Look at Bacon, dude. He got the cavalry. He's just going iron sight. See, I wish you could turn the cavalry off. Because he just gets extra armor. It's a bunch of bull! It's a bunch of bull, man! Only on PC, Negotiator, unfortunately. Here we go. Let's go cavalry on our own, shall we? Yeah!
We have taken
cowboy! Onwards! So much cheese, dude. Let's see if we can cheese it a little bit, shall we? Alright. Contact spotted. Two contacts.
Over there! An enemy scout!
I should shelter!
Look! There! A scout!
Cheese is incoming here? Oh yeah, and they get ammo and health too. Wow, this is the ultimate cheese, dude. I feel bad even doing this. Oh jeez. Of course everybody's screen hacking me. Boop. I got booped by Bope. Bope the best. Use the field gun on the train? See, I don't... Yeah, the field guns must be here. That's probably the best way to take it out. I say we just ignore it at this point. I have realized that this thing's got way too much health. All right, let's see if we can snipe some people again, shall we? Hit some incredible shots earlier. But I fell off the wagon here. All right, here we go. 98 hit. This is a bit exposing here. Ah, oh, shit, that train's mortar's got its number on me! Gotta move. Oh! Damn it. It got me, man. I don't know what to do. They're pulling the game back too well. We gotta get more objectives here,
yeah,
squad.
Teamwork, make a dream work.
Jesus! They're coming in on us! What do we even do? Let's move down to George objective. Oh, jeez. They got strong overlook on apples. Real strong.
Enemy spotted!
I don't
move
know
fire!
If there's any up there. I thought I saw a bullet fly.
Objective apples.
Objectives, Alice! Enemies on the run!
That's an enemy scout.
Jesus! I feel like this is like a, like a Wild Wild West film. With these snipers up on the,
oh, yeah,
on the canyon sides.
Rock on apples.
All right. Yeah. Let's go, boy. Make it iron sights only? That's what standard issue rifles is. That is a separate game mode. But I kind of like, you know, I haven't seen anything where you could use your sniper scopes and whatever thing you wanted. So that's why I'm keeping it. Yeah, that train has been real effective. It still has over 50% of its health. Forget the train. Forget the train if you haven't already. We need some other. Oh no, folks.
We have lost objective apples.
Here, do you guys need a spawn?
Yep.
All right, hold on.
We're right behind you, Stone. On your right, Stone. Watch out.
Yeah. There's multiple on southwest building. George, objective. Can you spawn, Sim?
On you.
Copy. Southwest building. Enemy scout, take him out. They took a lead here, folks.
One EKIA.
One more. One south house.
Our mistake was going for the train. Where the hell did he hit me from?
First night, get past that. The ammo's got your name on it.
Yeah, watch out. North. From the north.
North side. Copy. What the? GG. Well done.
GG.
Well done. Brian, welcome to stream, man. Chat, what's up, guys? We are keeping with this same game mode for the next couple of games as well. Sniper ribbon. Who would have guessed it, stream? Who would have guessed it? Oh, that was nice. Boop. He had nice positioning. That horse. Look at that. We got the lobby full. Now we're gonna get a full game with a full lobby. What map's next? Well, oh, here, let me go. I gotta switch this back. Love the game mode. Justin, what up? Chapel? Think of what'll happen with the Zeppelin level. Oh, good lord. It's gonna be rough. The boat, this might be okay. But we got a full 32-man lobby coming in for game number one, folks. Toot, that's what it's all about!
Buddy, dude.
Cluster! Oh, jeez. Dropping the six, and I'm going for a swim because of it, man! Thank you. For those of you guys who are just tuning into the live stream, I have created a custom server. Stone Mountain 64 Open Lobby is currently the name.
Not that effective.
Today, we are playing Sniper Only. This is a game mode that I had come up with. Maybe it's been done before, I don't know. But it's 200% sniper damage, so it's always a one-shot, one kill. 50% spawn time, so you get right back in the action. Unfortunately, behemoths are still on. I do want to turn that off, but I didn't figure it out beforehand. So this is going to be interesting, folks. Lots of spotting flares coming out. And last game, we started a little bit with a not full lobby, and it became full. So now we got a full lobby right from the get-go here. Cavalry are the powerhouses on this game, as well because of the armor that they have. What? Is that an enemy? Oh, is that? That might be a decoy. That could be a decoy. Dude, decoy actually would be effective right now because There's so many snipers. Oh, there you go. Friendly fire's on too, by the way, folks. Go take Hunter. The specialist classes are actually off. That is one thing that was successfully turned off. Take an objective, Charlie. Grab myself a quick health pack. Objective Duff. Jesus, a lot of them up at Duff. Gotta stop standing still. Alright, let's move for Fortress, Sim.
Simple, support on me. Samu.
Oh, he's on the turret. He's on the field gun. I don't think I'm gonna make it in this fortress alive. Sim, I don't know if I'm gonna make it in here alive. I'm trying to run now. Oh, man! Trying. I got him on fire! Oh, shoot! Oh, Zalmon. Right, oh, there's another one! They're up on the side. Side wall, watch it. Southwest wall. Inside! I'm out of flares. Alright, clear. Keep getting Eddie. We need those OBJs. Coming from it! Foxtrot! Ground level! Open fire, man! Oh, we got somebody watching flank.
Sending in a streak soon, Stoner. Bet you can guess what weapon.
Two up top.
Let's go. You see him.
Reloading! Submarine, good to see you, my man. Dropping the three. Sending in a streak. Soon. Oh, jeez. Oh, damn, dude. Golf Daddy's rocking that YOLO emblem, though. My man. Dude, that was straight hectic in there. All right, up top.
I'm gonna go for the speech.
That's an enemy scout.
Oh! I didn't switch targets fast enough, man. Quick scope, man. It's the key. Check the flank routes. Just trying to. There's so many of them. Dude, this fortress is just chaos. It'd be cool if we could just limit the fight. If we could do 64-player TDM like this. But this is the best alternative right here. Oh, look how many objectives we got. Things are going well, but once they get that dreadnought, I'm kind of worried. Where was he? All right, I'm pushing up. There are so many flares everywhere. Uh-oh. That's hot. Quick reload. Looks like we're actually securing Freddy. Going for support. Yep. Got it. I'm on point. God, I love sniping in this game.
He's seen that. Let's go.
So beautiful.
Oh. That's a scout. One of X.
Maybe I'm a bit biased because it's, you know, I just made this, but I think this is my favorite custom game mode so far. I don't know. I'm looking for ways. If you got any ideas for improving it, though, I'm open, man. Human, you're waiting to get in? Keep those alerts on so you can catch it next time, man. You might be doing some more. Maybe not next week because I'm out, but the week after. Definitely want to do some more of these if you guys do enjoy it, watching it. Maybe we'll just do them off stream as well. I don't know if it doesn't go well, because these are definitely a good thing to do. Looks like we got one east side island as well. George objective. One's pushing Delta, Delta.
Look sharp! That soldier's one of theirs!
Oh, that was close. Ooh. So far away, dude.
We have lost objective apples.
There it is. Stream! Can I get some love for that one? The headshot, though. Just feeling all kinds of gains over here. Matt from Australia, welcome to the stream, my man. Thanks for tuning in. Alright. Objectives are pretty solid so far. What do we got? Here we go, here we go. That was a really long range shot. I would have been surprised if I hit that first shot. Love. Trio. Thank you, my man. Please do. Hype shot, Chitty. Hell yeah. Boom! Oh, I was feeling the hype there, too. Looks like he's roaming a little bit. I was feeling it, though. Gotta stay loose goose and get right to target, man. Feel the flow, feel the rhythm. The shots. They meleeed that guy to death, dude. Oh, that was good. Uh-oh. Reload.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
Did he jump?
It's on their way. Defend this position.
It's flared out. Looks like he's gone. Alright, we got two of them out there. Does he got a sniper shield there? What is that? I think it's just a rock. Think it's just a rock. We should be able to get through this. We just strafed to the side far enough. Looks like that guy's dead. This guy's on the field gun back there. Watch it, man! Blowy! There's friendly fire here! Get yourself some cover! Oh, this is what I was worried about, folks. This is what I was worried about right here.
Careful, enemy soldier.
Spot bonus, I'll take it. Is everyone scout? Everybody is scout, besides for the people that are using the horses, like newbies, and now we're gonna have a boat.
I'm looking right at an enemy soldier.
There it is. See, that one took me a couple. I was making like 1 pixel adjustments between those shots. Just slightly up, up, up. Then hit it. Dimitri, new sub. Welcome to the stream. My man. All right, folks. We got a nice objective control here. I'm a bit worried about this dreadnought coming in.
An enemy battleship, dreadnought.
But it's not going to be able to really capture objectives, so...
Send 2 worthy clips in.
We may be okay.
Plaza check later. You know I don't disappoint. Smile.
Submarine. That you don't. We did have an epic submission from you, my man. Dropping another 3-bomb. I will check it out. I will be adding some more people to the clip review team as well this weekend while I'm out on some of my travels. Hopefully. All right, Sim. What's the game plan here, Sim? You want to move for the fortress? Oh, I thought that was somebody.
Defend fortress.
Yeah, looks like they're securing Eddie now.
Simple.
It's not good.
We have taken objective Freddy.
Nothing like getting capped by a friendly. Not at all. That's why I turned friendly fire on, my man. That's why I turned it on. Happy bro 117 with the 5 months. Should I get Domino's or Chinese takeaway, my man? I went for Chinese today. It was bomb. Would recommend. 10 out of 10 again. Boom. Just watching on Facebook, JD Chef. Well, hell yeah. Glad you found the channel. Facebook fam is pretty damn lit, if I do say so myself. Because when you say it, that makes it even more lit. Especially when you light yourself on fire. Am I right? And your teammate! Everybody's on fire! Okay, no, we're good. We're good. We're chill. We're chill. Just need a quick ice bath to cool off a little bit from that fire. Alright, look how many people are up in the mountains. What are you guys doing? Get out of here. Are they still up there? I need another flare, folks. Lob in the flares. Oh, hello. Too prone on Duff. Should have counted faster. Do backflip. I wish I could in game, man. I'd do some serious gainer trick shots on this. No questions asked. Oh, there's the dreadnought shots, fam. That's what's scaring me these days. Oh, even the anti-air gun's coming out. that seat's pretty much useless when there's no planes. Potentially, you can kill ground targets, but only potentially. This guy got a shield up? No.
You see, one of our soldiers.
These guys. All right, I'm gonna have to correct here. What's the altitude on this shot? When your first round connects! Bacon got it too, well played. This is great game mode, man.
Back to Freddy, boys.
I'm not even too upset about the behemoth on this map, actually. It's really just wasting their time because they can't capture objectives with it. Holy god, look how many snipers are out there. One of my favorite things back in Battlefield 3 was sniper battles. Being on top of the, using the MAV thing to get on top of Terran Highway and snipe people from long range. Even though it's a glitch, you shouldn't be doing it, but I did it anyways. I loved the long range sniping and trying to out-snipe somebody. But I never really played modes like this. This is pretty crazy. Oh!
Enemy soldier sighted.
Come on. Come on. Stand still. Stand still. They're moving too much. They're moving too much. Here we go. Oh! Oh, he killed him right before! It was on, dude! It was on! Oh, you saw that focus, though? That would have been four. It was almost. You got payback, man. I didn't even care about the objective. I like doing these I like this sniping more than anything. Camping is fun, too. It's a good time.
We are winning.
That's why I was saying, like, TDM would be really fun for this as well. I wouldn't mind TDM. Everybody's, like, out in the hills trying to... look at this entire squad out here. Is that a teammate? Is that blue? Yeah, that's friendly. Okay, good thing I missed. I mean, I missed on purpose, just trying to feel it out a little bit. Little bear. What's up? What's up, pup? Stream, you getting some Little Bear hype right now? The wife hype as well. What up for the sniping hype? Stream. Get out of here, man. Stay with us, squad. It's gonna light up right here. It's a slight delay, but they'll come in strong. I don't doubt the stream. This is gonna be the final. There it is. See, little bear hype, wife hype, GG hype. That was a great game, folks. That was a great game. All right, we're gonna do one more, guys. We got one more battle coming in. Look, you can see just the top of your head.
Oh, it's so cute.
The hype. We got one more game tonight, folks. One more. Monte Grappa. How long have we been going for, even? 1 hour. Almost 45 minutes? Top plays, boys.
Monte Grappa.
There's also, yeah, if you guys want to check out, there's the top plays. Link is right above me. With the most recent top plays on the channel. Some pretty incredible sniper shots. PS4 lobby. It's been a while. Alright, this map. I have wanted to play this map legit. With no tanks for so long. So I'm extremely excited. Okay, dude, come on now. Come on, is that what we're doing here, folks? Realtor? Just domed teddy bear. Oh, okay, well, there you go. Okay, there goes another dude. No problem. The team kills, though. The team kills. Is that team? Ah, it was enemy.
We have taken objective Dove.
What do you expect? I've been seeing a lot of requests for Siege lately. I will be coming back with some Siege. I got some top plays coming as well.
Guess who is back, commanding officer, sir? DJ is on his way late at night. I got the Ultimate BF1 edition for $70 with Origin Access.
Hell yeah!
I'll outsnipe everyone once I get my gaming groove on. BTW, that's a formal challenge.
Dude, bring it to the open lobby game, DJ. Let's see how you handle it. I'm not handling it well right here. Thank you so much for the 10 bomb, though. Welcome back to the stream. Dropping the fire. On the way? Hell yeah. Join it in. Good lord, there's a lot of people here. Folks, I'm already 3-0 here. Oh, 3. Is the curse of Grappa for me still existent without tanks? Nah, I'm not feeling that. We're breaking that curse. You gotta keep your eyes wide for hostile snipers. That's the key. As my friendly troops told me back in my Battlefield 4 days, of course.
Watch out, coming.
Oh, there you go. I think this map might even be catered to friendly fire even more. Because of the angles on it. Oh, jeez. Yeah, look at this.
We have taken objective.
Look at this angle. Trying to hold this. It's ridiculousness. Ban the driver. The guy who's splattering everybody. I don't think he was meaning to, man.
You see that?
Alright, so what I'm noticing is when I run out in the open here, I die pretty quickly. It seems to be holding up. The empirical evidence is holding itself together. The Facebook family showing the love. Thank you, my man. The commanding officer is live. Every Tuesday and Thursday, we got the streams cooking, man. Although next week, I will be gone. I will have some videos up for you, though. Holy crap, there's so many of them. On this hill. Can't even find the targets fast enough.
They're sniping me!
Man, top high ground on this is super effective. All right, let's spawn up top. I love having the quick spawns, too. I hate waiting for the respawns, man.
You wanna go for apples? See more?
Yeah, it's a hard copy on that.
Come on, let's capture that
objective! Cup, you're moving apples objective.
That's an enemy scout.
Oh, damn. These guys are just getting those snipes 1 second before. Are we loading? Moving up on Butters, actually. I got high ground here. I'm going to try and take... Oh, shh. There's so many flares, it's like having a permanent UAV on.
Turn to the combat area.
I'm hoping that high ground gives me the advantage. Oh! Not coming over that ridge. This is a great way to level up your sniping quick, though. Line them up and knock them down. We are pushing them back slowly. This map is pretty difficult to get a very successful deep flank route on as well. Oh, look, we got a couple guys out on the hillside. No, no, watch out. Watch out. I'm going to shoot through you. Oh, no. He went over left side. Oh, there's more targets back there. Where is he? Here he is.
That's one of their scouts.
I don't know if that was the one, but it's at least one. Dude. Oh! This guy's got my number. He's got the zone on the Rome zone. We're going for a 5-cap on him, though.
Got it, boys.
If they get the Zeppelin, then we can snipe them out of the seats in the Zeppelin. So it's not all bad. Oh! Hello! Loving the commentary. On the Battlefield 1, almost cried Cooper. Or on Black Ops 1, rather. Dude. The classic Black Ops 1, man. Whenever there's a good opportunity to do some casting like that again, I might be doing some for Siege as well. It's just a matter of getting good lobbies for it. Siege is a little bit long of games, but I might be doing more. I've done a little bit of it.
We have lost objective dark.
What is this nonsense, teammate killing me? See, this is at least much better in terms of friendly fire than the hardcore friendly fire, because that's absolutely absurd. Because of the delay with the friendly icon popping up over your teammates' heads, I always shoot my teammates. It's ridiculous. I'm not good at playing hardcore, man. I tried it again the other day for a while. God, it was bad. I was playing on console as well, though, so maybe that was why, but it went dreadfully for me. Let's just put it that way. Should we switch the sniper up? All right, let's go for the marksman. Now, see, it's not worth... This has a 10-round lag, which could be good.
Leaving for Charlie.
All right, let's try it.
Stone, please do another lobby. I have 10 minutes left in my download. Yeah. I will be there very soon, that I promise. Also, the whole concussion thing is going well with recovery. Nothing long-term, thankfully. BTW, you should go
here
on Battlefield for the stream.
Good to hear, DJ. Thank you so much for the 5 again. Glad to hear everything's good. Oh, yeah. See, we don't have the straight pull with this. That's why I think that's too big of a downfall. This is the final game for the night, though. Unfortunately, I do have to get going. We may do an encore game. But I do have to get ready because I'm heading out for a trip next week. as mentioned. I will try and post as much as I can on my other platforms, and I do have some videos prepared. Oh, I see you peeking that head spot. Whew. That's one of the best kills, man. Through that little tiny hole. I already got killed from it as well. Not, you know, it's not just me, but God, I love doing it. Finishing it out. 24. Oh, I hear a roar.
That's a scout. One of theirs.
Can we get the flank on him, though? We can. Successful. Mission accomplished. I am keeping the server open, though, guys. If you want to try this server out, I'm going to leave this open. You guys are welcome to join it and try it out.
Having apples.
I'm hooked on this server, Laserin says. Because you play this and you are earning XP, so...
Almost got it.
It's a pretty good server, in my opinion.
Yeah, we're taking objective apples. The objective is ours! Good
work! Oh, jeez. Oh! Bullocks! And there's no, pistols either, so there's no people swapping their pistols. It's got- you gotta snipe it. Which is what makes it better. Gotta love the one-shot, Brody. You got a runner? I was a runner there. Oh, that's when I got him. Nice shot. The flare! The flare damage, though! Look at that! Yeah, I like the M95 just because of the straight pull effect of the 200% damage. It's too OP. The time between shots is so fast. You can't really contest it. This map doesn't have cavalry, does it? We have taken objective. I haven't seen any, at least. I can't remember if it does.
You see, one of
I like Foul Fortress better, I think, though. I love how open that map is. This one's a little less open. This reminds me of Battlefield 3. The map with the cliff. Like, with the cliff jump. I can't remember, Davidan Peak? Sniping up here reminds me of that. Although I don't have to aim down as much. God, sniping on- hitting the sniper shot from the top of there down was... Oh, it was the best. That was like 1,000 meters as well. My Dinu. Nice shot, man.
Capping apples.
All right, I'm pushing on apples with you.
He's right behind you. Right behind
they
you.
Did do a sniper mode on Battlefield. They did do a custom game like this earlier on, but it was 200% spawn time, so you had to wait 24 seconds to respawn. They went the opposite direction of what they should have, in my opinion.
It's around the window somewhere. We have taken
objective apple. Take an enemy scout! That's an enemy scout!
Where was that? Right side! DJ also said, YOLO on the stream. I kind of incorporated a bit, but I can't yell that much. I throw it in here and there, though, if you've been watching. Bomb, bomb, bottom. You need to get an invite. If you just search the Stone Mountain 64 server, that's the best way to join it. But I did rent this server for 180 days as well, the maximum amount of time. So we can use this to a variety of different effects, and I will take requests on what else we should do. I've already seen pistol-only server, no melee, as well as people requesting melee servers, which we could try. Uh-oh. Behind you, my man. No luck. I actually like the battling in A quite a bit here. I like these fields outside.
Over there. We are losing objective apples.
as they're trying to run. This would be awesome. This would be awesome for Rush as well. We could try that mode. Lots of angry and sad faces. I don't know what's wrong, guys. What's wrong? Talk to me, Facebook. Why are you queuing? Is it because this is the last game? Now the tears are being shed. G'day. From Straya Don. Good to see you, man. Oh, see, there's the love. You guys just want... You're just waiting for me to react? Flare only server? No. No, that's dangerous. I mean, look how much damage a flare does. If I'm not moving, 30 damage. We'd be here all day. Loves it, Keenan? Hell yeah, man. Boop. This guy was dominating the last game. He's doing well so far this one, too. Ola, game fuel injected. Hell yeah, it's on. Join in on the server. I'm doing it as an open lobby server, folks, today. Just to see how it goes. Sometimes I play solo and just try and mad gameplay it. Sometimes we get a squad, and other times we go full open lobby.
We have taken objective butter.
And we hit dope. Ass, sniper, shots. All damn day, baby. Whew. Dope came back for me, man. He's got my number right now. He's got my number. Kyle, good to see ya. What up, bro? See, there's 11. 360 no scope? Dude, I don't know if I can pull that off. Franklin, love the vids. Like to see it. Dropping band hammers. Sometimes it's needed. We haven't needed to today. If you guys watched the stream with the Easter egg unlock, there was a lot of band hammers dropped on that one. A lot of band hammers. But it was fun. Stream seemed to really enjoy it. Mitch loving it. Hell yeah. Troy, cool sniping skills. Appreciate it. Undo what I can. We're live on my own custom server. Impact grenades only. We could try grenades only. That would be interesting. Everybody just running with support and throwing grenades everywhere. Oh. The grenade spam. They actually are increasing the time that it takes for the resupply of grenades, so that might not even... That might be really slow. That long-range shot, though. Feels good. Throwing them happy faces. Brandon, appreciate it, my man. That guy on the door. Shout out for Utah. Voodoo. Well, hell yeah, man. Hopefully the U.S. folks are tuning in. It's not too late for you. I know it is the Thursday stream. I always love kicking it into Friday tomorrow with you guys. At work, still catching the live cast, Robert. Good to hear, my man. Does go up his video afterwards as well, so you can always enjoy it.
An enemy airship has
nice shot. That's what I like to do. Syringe only, Mario. You're crazy, man. Here comes the behemoth.
Airship spot is bloody huge.
It's bloody huge. All right, squad. Here comes that behemoth. I want to see snipers going hot on it. Calculating. Calculating. All right, it's not working. I'm going to need to get high ground. More elevation. I'm going to flare out. Stream, do you think I can hit this? Oh, no. Oh, no. Pre-firing me. It's not a good sign. You think I sleep? I hope you sleep. Oh, sniper's on top of the behemoth. There's no way for us to get up there because we don't have planes. On the opposite side of it. Objective Charlie. Call up from Oregon, Trent. Late night in Michigan. Well, appreciate you guys tuning in live with me here. Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go. Oh! The snipe on top of the behemoth! Thank you, my man. The pilot snipe! Dude, this is the dream. I don't even mind them having this thing. Vortex plunging! Return to the combat. Oh, we're going out of bounds here. Oh! We got a little too far. Oof. Those shots, though.
Sighted! Enemy soldier!
Come on. They can fly this whole thing. I love them. That is quite the destroyer, though. Especially with 2x damage. Damn, man. Where are they?
We have taken objective Charlie.
As soon as he spawns in, everybody's already sniping him. Dude, with this many snipers, this airship isn't even very good. It gets countered too quickly. Too quickly! Folks, thank you for joining me for the open lobby. This is awesome. I'm going to leave this server up. Tweet me, send me some, put some posts on the Facebook page, reply in the comment section here of what you guys think of this mode. Of all the options, even the melee, whatever, I thought this was the coolest. Especially the two, I think the 200% sniper damage made it. We could try it without it. But I'll see if people are still using the server even when I'm not on it, because the server will keep on going. Malifestro, open lobby was great. Want to see some more? Happy to hear it, my man.
Hey, Stone, tipping for coming in late. My Twitch Black. Notifications haven't been working and nor is my mobile app. But thanks for streaming, more content motivates me to stream more as well.
Hell yeah, buddy. Dropping the 350, thank you so much. I'm trying to do some more streaming. That's the key, man. I'm trying to be consistent with my streams. Keep coming at you with more of them. Glad you enjoy it. Best server, Smokely. Like to hear it. Matt, loving the videos. Appreciate it. Grant, great gamer. Thanks for tuning in, my man. What a game. Karazul, commanding officer, reporting for duty, lit AF 100, Cooper. Appreciate it, man. Am playing on PC Israel. That's what I almost always play on for the live streams. Although I was playing a little bit on console just to try and get my game back a little bit for potential stream in the future. Again, I will be gone next week. Legendary Rhymes. Appreciate it. Appreciate the message. Thanks for the game, Flip. You got it. Dylan, thanks for tuning in at the end. That's it for this one, though, stream. I'll see you guys soon. This is Stonemount 64, over and out. Stay tuned. New giveaway tomorrow. Big giveaway on Monday.
Man, teamwork make a dream work.
Big stuff coming, folks. And, of course, I'm out. I can't believe I'm going out of town. It's craziness. It's just craziness. But it'll be worth it.